This is my YouTube channel. Hi, my name is T. Wiggins. My YouTube channel. So today we're about to do a reaction to Lil Tecca and Nev About You. Somebody did suggest this song, which I think is I think it'll be a fire song because, like I said, they do have like the same flow. They kind of mirror each other. Like, I mean, from that one, that song, couple songs I listened to, he reminded me of Nev. So I was like, this song probably fire. So anyway, before we get into the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and all that good shit. Turn post notifications on so you'll be notified when I drop a video. Let's get into it. It's gonna be up there for sure. Thank you for suggesting that song. That song was fire and I knew it would. Like, they sound alike, but I mean, you could obviously tell the difference, but it's just like, song was fire. Like I've been sleeping on Lil Tecca because I'm telling you, I only heard one song from him. I can't even think of the name. It was Ransom. That's the first song I ever heard from him. And I've definitely been sleeping on him. I definitely want to hear some more songs from him. Comment if y'all want me to do any more songs off his album. I did just one so far, but not two. So yeah, let me know. Definitely, I rate that 10 out of 10. I can't even say 9 out of 10. It was just fire. It was up there. Like the beat, both of them were on fire, everything. But yeah, let me know what y'all think about that song. What was your favorite song of the album so far? And thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and all that good shit. Turn post notification bell on so you'll be notified when I drop a video. Thanks for watching.